and I'm Caesar. Welcome to Tiger News, positively the best way to start your day.
We stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Hi, this is Miss Tracy, and we're going to recite the Pledge of Allegiance. So take your right hand and put it on top of your heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Today is October the 31st. It's Halloween. Now for your morning announcements.
Students, please remember that uniforms must be worn Monday through Thursday. Let's see what our lunch choices are.
Sounds good. After that, we'll check with Stephanie in the weather studio.
Today will be sunny with a high of 87 and a low of 57. There is no percent chance of rain. Now back to the newsroom.
Yes. Thanks, Stephanie. That's all we have for you today. Have a wonderful day.
Gonna be a good book, 'cause this book's gonna be a